Disha Ravi is a 22-year-old graduate from Mount Carmel College in Bengaluru. She is part of a climate activist group called Fridays for Future. The aim of this activist group is to protect the environment. The group was started by Greta Thunberg in 2018. Then later in 2019, the Indian wing of Fridays for Future started and Disha Ravi heads the organization in India. Disha Ravi got the motivation to become an activist and start this group from her farmer grandparents, whom she saw struggling with the effects of climate change. Seeing her grandparents' sufferings, Disha decided to set up India's wing of Greta's Friday for Future. On 14th February, the Delhi police arrested Disha Ravi for allegedly being involved in the making of the toolkit related to the farmers' protests. The toolkit contained the ways and processes of protesting which the people read and followed. During investigations, the police found Disha's involvement and arrested her. The police also said that Disha shared the toolkit and also sent it to strong environment activist Greta Thunberg. The Delhi police said in a tweet that Disha started a WhatsApp group that collaborated to make the toolkit document. And the group also worked with the Pro Khalistani Poetic Justice Foundation while drafting the toolkit. The police said that Disha later asked Greta to remove the main document. Disha had claimed that she had just edited two lines of the toolkit, to which the police said that it was Disha who had created the toolkit. Disha was arrested by the cybercrime unit of Delhi police from Bengaluru. A court on 14 February remanded Disha to 5 days in police custody. The court allowed Disha to speak for her family for 15 minutes and her lawyer for 30 minutes daily. The court also allowed her access to warm clothes and books. Earlier, copies of the FIR filed against Disha were not given to her. Now the court ordered to give her the copies of these FIRs. A farmers association, Samyukt Kisan Morcha, former environment minister Jairam Ramesh, and several activists demanded the release of Disha Ravi.